The Western Naval Command of the Nigerian Navy has welcomed a team of the French Navy for a joint military exercise which is aimed at promoting bilateral relations between the naval operations of both countries. Speaking at the event, the French commander of the team of the French Navy ship Mistral said they are in the country to be part of Operation Crocodile Lift, an exercise which is in its second edition, and it is aimed at promoting security to combat sea crimes such as human trafficking, illegal fishing, sea piracy, illegal bunkering activities, and such other acts. He further said that the French Navy has been in joint operations with the navies of African countries around the Gulf of Guinea to ensure safety and security along the route. The Chief Staff Officer of the Western Naval Command, Rear Admiral Jonathan Maman, also spoke on the joint exercise as one that fosters mutual goals for both countries. He said that through port calls, exchange of ideas, training of personnel to hone their skills, and combating sea crimes, it is mutually beneficial to both Nigeria's Navy and the French Navy. Regular joint operations between the Nigerian Navy and other countries' navies are carried out regularly. Concluding, he said that the French Navy is also part of the treaty to the Grand African Memo, which serves to build up partnerships between African navies and that of other nations.
Go ahead, ma'am.
Good afternoon. Good morning, sir.
I'm Captain Olivier Roussy, he's the commanding officer of French LD Mistral, a French warship, a North Amphibious warship. We are here to participate to Operation Corin, which is a French operation since 1990. The French Navy warship is patrolling over the Gulf of Guinea in cooperation with all the Navy partners. Especially in Nigeria, to promote security operations at sea, which is very important in this region for anti-piracy, anti-narco traffic operations, anti-pollution, and illegal fishing activities. So there are many operations at sea, and we are deploying since August, and we participate to a crocodile lift exercise, which is the second edition with Nigeria armed forces. This is a very ambitious exercise, and we are very proud to participate to this exercise with our Nigerian counterparts. And this exercise will take place on the 10th after sort of at the beginning of Grand African Memo exercise 2. So it will be a great exercise with Nigeria. There is a scenario. The scenario there are two phases. One phase is for anti-piracy operations on the yacht to take off two hostages, and then on the ground there will be another operation to liberate or to make free two other hostages on the ground. So first at sea, on the ground, at the same time with both Nigerian Armed Forces, Navy, SBCs, and the French Navy and French Army troops. So it's a bilateral exercise for special operations.
Okay.
Can we say you've achieved a lot from Nigerian Navy if you've been coming to Nigeria?
Sorry?
Will you say you've achieved from the Nigerian Navy if you've been coming to exercise today?
Yes, of course. We are totally interoperable. We share the same goals, and I'm sure we'll do a great job together.
Okay.
Jonathan, one of my man, the chief staff of Western Navy. The court visit is part of other part of the naval tradition, whereby various navies make court calls to other navies and carry out exercises, exchange ideas. They are not the first to come. We've had series of countries come in. The specialty in their own community that we are going to carry out an exercise called Crocodile Lift, which is the second edition. And there we try to hone the skills of our personnel in both IT anti-piracy, anti-pollution, illegal and unreported fishes, among other crimes that have been carried out at sea. So we exchange ideas, there is a lot to gain from them, and they too have a lot to gain from us.